All right, coming up next, it's a middleweight matchup between Ronaldo Souza and the Hall of Famer, Royce Gracie. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. 2 years apart, these two fighters, with the same height and some differences in reach. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first. Ready to fight. Ready.
Well, it's always great to be back in this MMA hotbed as we get underway here at the Jeunesse Arena in Rio de Janeiro.
Great takedown defense right there. Very nicely done.
Getting the ground and pound going pretty good here. Good, solid strike on the ground.
Excellent movement here on the ground. He lands a huge elbow to the head. They're inside control. Moves to half guard. Beautiful body shot there, too. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. He's back into side control here. Very nice ground and pound. He's staying busy. Excellent sweep.
Punch coming, it's blocked.
Caught him with a punch.
They continue to exchange. Oh, huge right hand!
He's got to be careful here. He's clearly in trouble.
Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet. Now goes in and secures the takedown.
Tries to pass, but can't. Reversal. Very nice.
And dizzy as he looks to improve position here.
Excellent movement here on the ground. He's in half guard here.
Posture's up now. Huge elbow from the top. Oh, nice strike for him on the ground here, Joe.
Transitions to full guard.
90 seconds now to go in the round.
He's working from half guard now. Tries to pass, but doesn't make it.
Under a minute now to go.
He's trying to get that choke in. He's got the arm secured. Scoots his hips back, sprawls. That arm triangle was very close, but he's free. Side control. Sticks to half guard now.
Shakare getting worked here, Joe, from the top. He's absorbing some fairly significant damage. Round two is next.
Stop!
Beautiful strike here.
Round two underway.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended. Ronaldo Jacare Souza is one of the very best Brazilian jiu-jitsu artists to ever compete.
Oh!
This could be it right here. Back up. He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
How about that shin? Wow. Well, he's landed some excellent shots in this fight tonight, but more often than not, it has been one and done. So the emphasis now moving forward, combinations. Throw your punches in bunches and really try to force the issue and get your opponent out of it. Constantly a moving target. Well, he left his head open there, Joe, and he got cracked with that jab. He was almost moving into it, so.
Oh! This could be
it. Body shot.
They are trading strikes here. This is an incredible exchange. Oh, what a leg kick.
Oh, looking to land the leg kick, but unable to find the target.
Woo! Woo! Look at that jab. He's got a guillotine. Looking for that guillotine choke. He drops down for it. He's got the leg over the back. He escaped the guillotine.
Obvious redness on the right side of his body.
Hits the reversal and right into north-south. Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position. He's got his arm pinned down.
Got a very good Kimura.
He yanked out of the Kimura. Good punch. Half guard here. Passes guard into side control. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy. Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount.
Full mount.
Oh, he's got the arm, Joe. Trying to set up an arm bar here.
He's got the arm here. Now he's going to throw his leg over. And he escaped the arm bar. He postures into place. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. Oh, he's got a submission locked up. He's got it locked in. He's in big, big trouble.
And that's the end of round number two. Oh, and there's the horn at the end of the round. So the fighter was really caught in a submission there.
Big round.
All right, so here we go. Third and final round. Punch is blocked. Oh, yeah. Oh, he's got him hurt here. Oh, straight right. Oh, he might be out.
Powerful left hand. The Brazilians in the crowd start their chant. Misses with the kick.
Let me show you the total strikes.
Excellent head movement.
Trying to go for the single leg takedown. Doesn't get it. And again, Joe, he's showing a vulnerability to that jab, leaning right into his opponent's striking range and leaving his head wide open to absorb damage. Let's see if he can make some adjustments here. Try to establish that jab. Just over 3 minutes now to go in the fight.
Oh, and he ate a front kick.
Gracie going for the head kick. He misses there. Well, he has really started to apply a lot of pressure here down the stretch. Not as much offense earlier in the fight. He is making up for lost time now. Blocks the shot.
Nice body kick. He's in full guard here. He's looking for the triangle. Grabs his ankle, pulls down on his shin. He's free from the triangle.
Well, not ideal to spend this much time on the bottom, but you can't fault him for his activity. Landing strikes here from the bottom. Nice work by Gracie.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Now he's back into full guard. He lands a big shot from the bottom.
Back up.
How about that shin? Timely defense there. Huge block for him. He lands. gets the head kick. 20 seconds to go.
Front kick to the face.
Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block.
There, he's got him down.
All right, so this fight goes the distance. We should have a clear winner in this one. He was able to knock his opponent down once in the fight. Perhaps that was enough to warrant a 10-8 from the judges in that round, but clearly a dominant effort out of this fighter here tonight. And in all likelihood, he will be doubling up his money when he is announced as the winner here in a moment.
Round three. Look at the force behind this kick that slams into the body.
The official decision is in. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for decision. All three judges score this contest 30-27. Declared the winner by unanimous decision, Ronaldo Jacare Souza!
All right, so congratulations to the longtime ex-gym product, Jacare Souza, world-class Brazilian.
Some ignorance. I just bought a cause I'm down for some ignorance.